Hey friends, it's Tuesday, and we're about to say a really awkward goodbye, because I'm really bad at goodbyes. Like, I've been filming for 45 minutes and 48 seconds. I'm really bad at goodbyes. I just don't know how to say goodbye to something, like, a beautiful thing. You know, like, it's just such a good thing, and, like, the friends we made, and the things, and Murder Mystery. Can we talk about Murder Mystery Week? That was something we were really excited about. It's time. It's time to just let something end, let a good thing end. I have nothing eloquent to say to you guys, this is horrible. Mike, I hope one day we actually get to eat yellow Starburst together, and Stacey, I see you all the time, and I think you might move in with me, so, I'll see you this weekend. I love you, you're fly as fuck. And Zach, I really want to see you in a show before I die, and if I don't, I will kill a bitch. I will actually kill a bitch. Just let you know. Jazz, I'm so sorry that you just got to be part of it, but I'm so glad that you're a part of it, and I really enjoyed having you, and it was just getting to know you, and one day we will drink and we'll share a bottle of whiskey, and we will talk about James Joyce and Prowse and Yeats and everyone in the fucking world, and it'll be great. Jordan, soon my fork arms will hold you again, and we will go to American Apparel and drink, because apparently you're a huge fiend right now about the liquor. And yeah, we will all keep in touch, because that's what people do. What people should do. It's history, it's poetry. I just said that because I wanted to say something inspiring. Do you guys remember when I used to look off the screen like a crazy motherfucker? Or when I even thought I was on crack? When I was addicted to coffee? Like, we've been through so much together and I wanted to thank you guys. And it was just... this has been a fucking blast. It has. And thanks to everyone who ever filled in. It was nice. It was a nice thing. And now it's time to say goodbye. Now, it's good. I love you guys.